The 3D model, it's an invaluable tool for assessing the patient and also to prepare the future operation. It allows you to see and actually touch the patient before you reach the operating room, and in order to avoid surprises and be ready for the worst case. This is part of my protocol, this is part of my workflow, and I think it should be integrated in every ZAGA case.